Hi, now I am going to tell COD Black Ops 2 theme. The single black handband features two character storylines. The first set from 1986 to 1989, during the final years of the First Cold War. And the other set in 2025, during the Second Cold War. The protagonist of Black Ops, Alex Mason, returns as the protagonist in the First Cold War section. And chronicles the rise to infamy of game's primary antagonist, Raul Menendez, a Nicaraguan narco-terrorist and the leader of Cordis Die, a populist movement celebrated as the champion of victims of economic inequality. The 2025 section of game features Alex Mason's son David as the protagonist, in which Menendez is plotting against the United States and China, with one of his ultimate goals being to see the US locked in a new Cold War with China, in revenge of many of his misfortunes. In this era, wars are defined by robotics, cyberwarfare, unmanned vehicles, and other futurist technology. How Alex Mason dies. This is the crucial scene of this game. Faking his demise, with assistance of Panamanian dictator Manuel Noriega, Menendez lives to retaliate against those he holds personally responsible for his sister's death. During the 1989 invasion of Panama, he utilizes moles in the CIA to kidnap Woodson and David. Using them as a bait for a trip, he then uses Woodson to mislead Woods, manipulating him into shooting Mason instead of himself. In ensuing chaos, Menendez kills Woodson and cripples Woods. Unsatisfied with his revenge, Menendez allows Woods and David to leave, promising to return to complete his revenge when the time is right. The storyline of Call of Duty Black Ops 2 has several possible endings. The one shown depends on decisions and tasks completed over the course of the game. This is Niranjan signing off in gaming.